Hello my dear Rubians, welcome back to our channel. Today's video is unboxing Euphorbia box for the month of December. So it's December guys, Christmas time, more fun, more enjoyment. So everywhere you can find this Christmas fever running. So even Euphorbia box has been curated with the Christmas as a theme for the month. So hope you guys would like this particular month's box as well. Without further delay, let's go ahead and start the video. And before that, if you are watching my videos and if you like them, do not forget to subscribe. And also there will be a bell button beside subscribe. Do hit on the bell button so that you'll receive a notification whenever I upload my videos. So hope you guys will subscribe and hit the notification button. So let's get started with today's video. So as in every month, the Euphorbia box comes up in this particular cardboard box which says Euphorbia box on it. Now let me show you what are the products inside. So as I open the box, this is how these are the items that we have received this month. So let's see one by one what we have received. As I told, this month the theme is Christmas, so that's the reason they have sent this beautiful red color pouch. It's looking very pretty and very glittery, very nice. I like the pouch. So inside the pouch we have the items. So these are the items we received this month along with the card, and one item we have outside. Now let's see one by one. So this time we received a small decorative piece for the Christmas. And this is just an addition, nothing as a product, but just a decorative piece. Looks very cute. So coming to the first product, we have from AM Greens 100% natural clay face mask. It has kaolin and saffron instant facial formula. It's made with the saffron and clay, which will improve your skin texture and naturally make skin lighter and radiant. This is a product of 100 grams and the price is 599 rupees. The manufacturing date is 1st November 2018 and it's good before 12 months. And how to use, the directions are given here. So this is our first product guys, and kaolin and saffron both are very good, so I'll definitely give a try. This I like. This will be the first product. Now moving on to the second product, we have set of 3 lip crayons from 7 Seas brand. So as you see, the manufacturing date is November 2018 and used before October 2021. The price of these 3 lip crayons is 897 rupees, and this is from the brand 7 Seas Cosmetics. So let me see what are the shades I have received. So guys, the 3 shades that I have received are 612, 613 and 629. These are the 3 shades, and these are retractable crayons. So these are retractable, which is good. Now let me show you the swatches. So these are the 3 swatches guys. The formula is very smooth, it's gliding very soft, smoothly. So guys, these are the 3 shades I have received. The first one is 612. The next one is 613 and the last one is 629. So first and the third one have little sheen in it, little shimmer, and the second one is absolutely turning out to be matte. These are matte lip crayons, however they are gliding very smoothly, and as I told, the first 2 ones are literally giving that shimmer. They have some shimmer in it, and the last one seems to be little matte. The nude color seems to be little matte. So these are the 3 shades guys. All 3 shades are very nice. I like these crayons very much, so I am for sure using them. Now let's move on to the next product. What are these earrings? Very beautiful earrings. I never had these. Let me show it. So it again says get in shine on from Euphorbia box, a pair of circular drop earrings. The price of these earrings is $3.99. So these are the pair of earrings guys, very beautiful silver color. The rare is like this. So this is our last product, and then we have the normal description card as always. So Here it says December month Euphorbia box. If you're sad, add more colors and attack. So here is the description of all the products. Each lip crayon is 299 rupees. Face mask is 599 and these earrings are 399. So these are all the products that we have received for this month. So hope you guys like the video. If so, please like, share and subscribe to our channel and also hit the notification button to receive further updates. I'll get back to you with another video, and until then you guys take care and see you. Bye bye.